Okay, let's see if it works this time. Here comes Junior. 4K, first time with 4K. See what happens. We're just going to end the shoot around, get right into the game. Let's see what happens. Picked up from where it was. No. Oh. Wow. I'm going in with only 4 minutes left. That's crazy. Everybody's in
drop, and Phoenix will come the other way. They want to keep rolling here following the win against Atlanta.
And that one, the other team could not keep up with them offensively. They were prolific.
What a mess.
Let's give some credit to the coaching staff as well, recognizing the weaknesses in that defense and going after each one of them.
Pass to team. Here's Junior. And the dunk by Junior.
Easy.
Well, a point guard must understand window of opportunity. Jeff Teague specializes in exactly that.
Outside Jones. Here's Šarić, guarded by Cobb. Here's Johnson. He nails it, and we're tied. Don't want to let him get into a rhythm from out there. Boston's gone 3 of 6 shooting from beyond the arc. Now here's Teague, looking for his first basket. Still in this one.
Freaking headphones.
Junior outside. 5 to shoot. There's Nesmith with a 3.
Gotta get my headphones on, right?
First shot.
Man, this is just fun. These teams are trading threes back and forth.
What
well,
the
that
hell?
Three-point shot just gives you so much room
All right.
to operate on the offensive end.
Here's Johnson. Another
Jeez.
Three.
Oh my god, this game.
Yeah, this is already a high scoring game, but we knew that was a possibility coming into this one.
Junior, outside team.
Won't let me do my post fade.
Back to Junior.
Wow. I think I'll take some threes because they seem to be, Sarch and Ayton, they just seem to be. They got a big lineup in there. Wow. Jeez, guys, really?
And clearly not enough defensive presence there. Boy, he just took advantage and a ferocious jam.
You know, but at this level, almost any guy can throw it down on you if you leave him wide open.
Here's Teague.
Oh, Teague, he ain't gonna make it.
Here's Junior. And Junior frozen.
Time for some offensive rebounds. Player of the month.
The way he carved up defenses and impacted the game in all areas was amazing. Just a dominant stretch for this young man.
Pass to Galloway. Jacks up a 3. And it's Junior with the rebound. Boston has gone 4 of 9 from beyond the 3-point line in this first quarter. Fires the 3. They get it again. Out left to the wing. Here's Ogilvy. Yes.
Ogilvy, he's the only guy on the team that makes anything, and he stinks.
You are playing with fire anytime you leave this guy open, and they just got burned.
Really? Oshale? They're a little slow on the offensive board. Yep.
Once he gets his hands on it around the rim, it's too late.
Get double takeover.
The activity level, the effort level, this team right now feeding off his energy.
Here's Johnson. The rebound, Celtics. They put up a nice win against Sacramento last time out. You have to credit the game plan going
just
in.
Just gonna take those, brother. Well, it looks like my recording's working this time. It's been freezing since I put it on 2K, 4K, but hopefully it'll work.
And getting it going again here in the second. Fairly close game so far. And for the Celtics here, guys, what jumps out to you stat-wise?
Well, it's pretty obvious. I mean, cashing in on extra opportunities. That's how they built this early lead.
Yeah, the defense hasn't been there. They are getting hammered on second chance opportunities.
Booker is the two with Johnson playing the three. Boy. Inside it's Šarić at the four with Ayton at the five.
I didn't think he'd ever get out there on me, but magically. They magically can get out on you from anywhere.
Releases. Second chance shot. Ayton with a bucket inside. Ayton's got 11 points.
This guy, a relentless force on the glass. DeAndre Ayton going to work and getting the putback.
Shoots from the right block.
Jesus Christ. Give me a... oh, thanks. Thanks for that. Couldn't get off my post fade.
Because they play in different conferences.
Wouldn't let me.
Teams don't really see each other all that much. It makes it interesting here.
Right. They'll meet two times this year, East versus West. Let's see which team can enforce their style of play. Well, there's an unpredictability to his offensive game. He is always keeping the defense off balance.
Sarge just freaking unbelievable. Push me right out of bounds. Boy, if Ayton played defense like that in real life, they might be good. He stinks.
Great coaches have always been the best psychologists.
One of the worst first round picks ever. I think he was the first pick overall. He's horrible. They can't win. I don't think they made the playoffs this year either, did they? Oh my God, T, quit shooting. Oh, he stinks. Pushed me right out of the way. Good job, 2K. What? Take the shot, you idiot.
Trying to get back on track. And that's 2 points on the layup. Teague's
got
his
first
2 points of the night.
Take the shot.
Teague seizing the lane to the basket. Boy, defense has simply got to be better than that.
Now Crowder. To the wing on the left. Here's Šarić. Off target from outside. Boston has gone just 1 of 6 from distance during the second quarter. From deep, Junior.
That was deep, man.
6 for 11, shooting a good percentage.
That was deep, deep. I shouldn't have made the step back there. Man, his defense, he stays on you. I gotta tell you, they make him stay on you. I mean, I had position, should have been a dunk. Kept him on me enough where I couldn't dunk it. Crazy. Should have been an easy dunk. Drop step back guy's kind of small.
And their offensive game plan is clear. Get it inside and go to work. Jones with the ball, guarded by Cobb. Here's Galloway. Crowder outside. Just 5 on the clock. Oh, they need this.
Oh, come on. Just keep it close because the game's programmed where the second half they'll just stop missing. So second half they won't make their shots. It's 2K. Wow. How long did it take you to get that up, Tatum? Oh my God, 2K.
Here's Junior. Lays it up and in on the nice reverse. And it's a 6-point.
I meant to dunk that. My finger fell off the controller. New Year, it says.
Phoenix has gone 7 of 15 from distance in this game. Taking a look at the Celtics. Brown and Tatum in it forward. Walker is at the one with Smart at the two, and it's Junior in at the center position, locking down the middle. Here's Ball. Ooh, and he took on Smart.
Well, it's keeping it close. keeping it close.
Here's Brown.
Jeez. Brown just dunked on Booker's head. Going inside when those two guys are on the court, it just about makes it impossible. Point five. We should be able to get the ball here. Oh man, it gives him.
The Celtics have gotten 7 of 14 attempts to fall in the half. Junior is double.
Outside double, huh? Ooh. What are you doing? Jeez. Is that Teague?
The Suns trailing. Pass to Šarić. Fires from deep.
We ain't making that, Šarić.
Tatum's got four rebounds now. And here's Junior outside. It's hauled in by the Suns.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
Well, it didn't give me that one. God, you guys stink. I can't believe. What's that? Doing the dishes. What the hell? Five assists? What? I got five assists? I'm passing way too much. Oh my God. Gave him that?
Booker, they need this. Oh, and he got fouled on the foul. Booker gets the defender on his heels, draws the foul.
Well, you think about the Suns' offensive philosophy being described as 0.5. What does that mean? Well, it means make a decision, drive it, pass it, shoot it, all within a half second. And that is perfectly suited for their star.
Teague in there for the rebound.
Got an excellent position that takes it right back up. A minute 53 left in the third quarter of the game.
Fall asleep, I'm going in.
He's great moving off the ball or creating with the ball in his hands. He is efficient at all three levels of scoring. This guy can even post up because at 6'5", he's got that necessary size.
Then how come he can't make the playoffs, guys?
Ooh, it's blocked by Cobb. They've shown the power inside. Their rebounding effort has been sensational. And here's Junior outside. That ball. Quarter.
Well, you can tell there's a team-first mentality with the young gun, Jason Tatum, working to find the open teammate. Nice.
Here's the pick. Here's Booker. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Booker's
wow.
Got 12 points in just the second
Booker stinks. Overrated. Another overrated NBA player.
Here's Tatum. Second chance effort.
All right, Tatum.
Celtics lead by 15. They're just taking what the defense gives them. And right now, that's the interior. Booker against Brown. The six-footer. Ooh, it's blocked by Cobb. On the wing, Junior. Beyond the arc. They get it back. And there's the bucket. Staying with it that time.
Offensive rebound. Four of them. Four OBs.
Taking advantage of every opportunity.
And he's back-to-back games like this. He is on a tear, competing with every ounce of energy he's got.
Brown against Booker. Three-pointer. He got it.
He's got fired up. He doesn't give his five guys on him. Typical.
And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may already be out of hand. The Celtics shooting a fantastic 57%. Johnson and Ayton, the bigs inside. Devin Booker out there with Chris Paul. And my man. Pick this pocket. Now Paul. It's Booker on the wing. Drives to the hoop. And there's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
Really?
Pass to Junior. Outside Tatum. Clock at 6. Back to Junior. And Junior throws it down!
You can see why they go to this guy so often. More often than not, he's going to be very efficient like he is right here.
And how about the last few seasons for Devin Booker? Top 15, top 20 in the league in assists.
I think that can be overshadowed because of the gifted nature of this guy's scoring abilities. He's a gifted jump shooter. He can now get into the lane with regularity. He can attack the rim. But all of that means the defense will collapse, and now he's getting to the right reads. So critical.
Outside Tatum. Walker for 3. And Ayton pulls it down. Ayton's got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one.
Well, 2 long-range bombs in the first, but that's stalled out right now.
Ayton. Shoots over Walker. Ayton, no good. And for him, that's a great look. Expect him to go right back to it if it's available.
Well, no doubt. Very good play call, good execution. Sometimes it just doesn't fall.
Smart against Paul.
Jesus.
Smart with a bucket.
Oh my God.
And the Celtics lead by 19.
2K.
Yeah, showing a little versatility with their offensive attack. In the first half, it was about the three ball. In the second half, they've emphasized interior scoring.
Pass to Crowder. Ayton, the screen on Walker from the line, and Paul gets it to go.
You know, this is a comfort zone for Chris Paul. That mid-range game, you better guard it.
Oh my God, that's terrible. Yikes. That was a bad one.
And here's Ayton. Back to Paul. Williams has checked in for Boston.
Put on gas, Junior. Get in there.
Johnson in for Bridges. Junior's checked in for Boston. Brown comes in for Williams. You know, the three-pointer increasing in prominence in recent years.
Oh! Hammers it home!
So nice!
That's just too easy. Kemba, the innate sense to find the open player. Well done.
Pass to Šarić. Booker against Smart. Now here's Ayton.
Oh my God.
Yes, and it's Booker with the setup. Booker's got his fourth assist with that last one. The Celtics have gone 7 for 15 in the fourth. And here's Junior outside. Trails.
Take that, Ayton.
Junior's got 42 in the game.
Well, they're just riding the hot hand down the stretch, and he's been in a zone all night.
Pass to Šarić. Now Booker, defended by Smart. And he makes it. Booker's got 36 points.
Well, that's the bread, the butter, the main course, Booker's move, and the catch-and-shoot money.
Junior outside.
Jesus.
They get it back. Soft touch off the glass.
5 offensive rebounds, 6 assists, 12 rebounds, 44 points.
Can't let that happen.
You have got to put a body on somebody. We talk about it ad nauseum, but you've got to be disciplined with the box out.
Get it to go.
And he almost made them regret defending him so loosely.
Junior outside. The three.
Chris Paul comes out to defend me.
Junior's got 47 points.
That's funny.
Coming down the stretch, they've leaned on the perimeter game.
Boy, the three-point arc has been a major factor in what they've done here tonight. You love the aggressiveness.
Back to Booker. All alone. That one goes in. Booker's got 38 points.
38. Booker.
Everything you need to know about this one. A great showing here for the Celtics.
And it was a big time performance across the board. They looked like they were having fun out there, Greg.
Yeah, BA, it was almost like watching a cat play with a mouse. I mean, they did pretty much anything they wanted to do out there today.
Outside Booker. They set the pick. Here he goes. Sweet little floater.
Jeez, that's...
Booker's got 40 points.
Well, this guy is an explosive offensive talent. But Devin Booker's cooking, my goodness.
56 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter.
Look at how he get out around that pick. Wow. Magical.
Here's Johnson. Pass to Šarić. And he was fouled by... also good, so he hits both free throws. Jr. outside. Driving in.
They fall asleep on that play all the time. That's like 10 easy buckets right there. All right. Well, that was a whitewashing. I mean, that was pretty dominant. And I'm interested to see how this video comes out. I hope you enjoyed it. And please like and subscribe. Let's see what June has to say. My shots are just falling. And I'm going to stop it before the music comes on. That you wanted to attack?
Like, I could tell they were having a hard time with me early on, so yeah. Yeah, I wanted to rock after that. I'm going to have some good matchups, and I wanted to capitalize on
them. Oh, somebody else going to talk to me? Let's see what we got.
Oh, what's up, everybody?
Got a little interview. See if I can make some wise comment. Yeah, sure.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, no doubt.
I'm gonna win every month.
See, everybody is recognized for doing a great job, and this is one of those things that tell you just that. Yeah, man, it feels great.
Hi Junior. Can you talk a little bit about how the team has helped you develop your game?
I deserve most. I'm gonna be
we have a great organization, but this right here?
It's me.
I'm the one that has to go out there and play, no?
There you go. No,
nope.
I'm the man.
That's all I'm saying. If they put you in our system, you think you win player of the month?
Not again.
All right. Just give me some credit. That's all I ask. Anything else?
My guy's arrogant. All right. Take care.